execution for Kansas first couple of possessions. We've seen their guards now get into the paint and penetrate this Kentucky defense. If they do that, Robinson and Whitney can get some offensive rebounds like they did against Ohio State.
And it's going to be the third on Jones.
Oh, no.
It's on Team Jones. And for Tate, that's just his first.
But one of the things with Kentucky, I'm looking at this team as they start this second half, guys. The first half was so comfortable for them. And really, they dominated that half. There's a tendency to exhale and take your foot off the gas pedal. Kansas missing some opportunities here. They missed the alley-oop dunk by Whitney, and then the first of two free throws by Tyshawn Taylor. When you're trying to come back against the superior team, boy, you can ill afford to not cash in on opportunities.
Taylor, his first two free throw attempts.